today we're in SMK Sepulut. This school is built on a hill, so their source of water is from the river, which is further down, and the pump doesn't really pump the water all the way up. There's risk of being susceptible to bacteria in the river water.
Kadang-kadang mandi satu baldi saja. Apalagi kalau yang air bersih memang tidak dapat. Memang tidak cukup, sebab pelajar asrama 500. Kalau semua mandi kan serentak tidak cukup.